Today marks the International Day of the Girl Child. Member of Parliament Travis Robinson observed the day by holding a seminar entitled Know Your Tools for the young women in the Bain and Grantstown constituency.
I believe that the most important tool you can give someone is education. Knowledge is power. And when people have the right information, they can make better choices inside their life. And so we have BTVI, who is here today to provide information about the various programs and courses that they can take advantage of. We have persons who will be talking about sex education, knowing the different kinds of STDs and how to protect yourself from those kinds of things. And other empowerment speakers who will be speaking to the young ladies here today.
Robinson says social empowerment programs like this will continue to be implemented to help young Bahamians reach their full potential.
This is just one of a multiplicity of courses that will be put on to empower residents throughout the community. Today is specific for women and girls. Going forward, we'll have programs specific for the man and the boy child, and then for the community as a whole, whether it be from immigration information to the laws of the Commonwealth of the Bahamas, so that people can be educated on their rights and privileges that is protected under the law of the Bahamas.